right about the age of five, I think. I had something in my pocket. Keep a lot of vocal line.
He was mixing the old and the new. He was taking the blues sound of Muddy Waters and all the other old timers, and he was taking that sound to another plateau.
Hey, child, yeah, boy.
I mean, he took blues from the Mississippi Delta, from the mud of the Mississippi Delta to Venus.
Quite much I learned from a lot of cats by listening and getting beautiful ideas from, like, you know, Elmer James, B.B. King, and Albert King, so forth and so on.
His record albums consisted of Lightnin' Hopkins, Howlin' Wolf, B.B. King, Albert King. He had a lot of stuff, Albert. He really liked Albert. And things of that nature. Blues was really his background. If you stop and really listen to Jimi Hendrix's music, you hear loud blues.